फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू विसावा फूड्स चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक पॉम्फ्रेट करी। फॉर दैट आई हैव वॉश्ड पॉम्फ्रेट, देन आई कट इन टू पीसेस एंड आई वॉश्ड इट अगेन एंड आई पुट लिटिल सॉल्ट, टर्मरिक एंड लिटिल रेड चिल्ली पाउडर एंड आई हैव मैरिनेटेड इट फॉर 40 मिनट्स। सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू मेक द करी। In the marination, I have put some coriander leaves also. Here for the pomfret masala, we are going to take these all things. I have taken tender coconut. You should not take dry coconut or desiccated coconut. Take this coconut. Little tamarind. 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds. 1 teaspoon of jeera, that is cumin seeds, 2 teaspoon of coriander seeds. Here I have taken 8 black pepper, few pods of garlic, 4 pods of garlic I have taken. Here I have taken half onion, roughly cut. Here 5 red chilies. These are Kashmiri chilies which are not spicy. You can take chili as per your taste. Some curry leaves I have taken. Now we are going to grind this paste. So let's start. And we are going to use oil and salt while preparing the recipe. We are going to grind all these things into a fine paste. Friends, I have grinded all the ingredients into a fine paste. The chilies which I have used are less spicy. If your children are going to eat this, then you can reduce the chilies. Adjust the chilies according to your taste. Friends, for making the fish curry, I have placed the pan here. The oil is hot now. First, we will add some cumin seeds, some mustard seeds. So let it splutter for a few seconds. Gas flame should be very low. Here is the grinded paste. This I am going to add. Here I have added water in the grinder. We are going to put the same water. You add water according to your need. How much thick curry you want? I have added salt, 1 teaspoon of turmeric, 2 teaspoons. Now let the curry boil for 2 minutes. Friends, now the curry has started boiling. I have changed the pot as that pot was small for my curry. So I put all the curry in a big pot. So now it has started boiling. Now we will add the fish. I am adding the marinated fish. For the curry I am using the head and few pieces of fish. Rest of the pieces I will fry. I am adding the fish pieces which I had marinated. Now let it cook for 2 minutes. Friends, our curry has started boiling. See, now the fish has started cooking. In 3 minutes, 3 to 4 minutes our curry is ready. Now we are going to put off the gas. Here our fish is also cooked nicely. Friends, our pomfret curry is ready. I have served it in the plate. If you like my recipe, please like, share and subscribe to Visava Foods channel. Thank you.